Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Shani Vlogs. So today I would be showing you an easy way of making sambar. So sambar itself has many varieties in South India, and within Kerala itself it has many varieties. So today I would be showing you an easy way of making sambar, which you can make, you know, even in a sadhya or even in your, you know, everyday life. So let's get to the show. So for making sambar, the ingredients I'm using are, I've taken 1 cup tuar dal, which I'll be boiling along with shallots. Then the vegetables I'll be using are lady's finger, which I've cut in long, carrots, drumsticks, brinjal, green chilies, tomatoes, potatoes, and curry leaves. You can choose whichever vegetables you want. Tamarind water. The tamarind I've taken is like lemon sized tamarind. Jaggery. And then for tadka, I'll be using again some shallots which I've cut into half. Curry leaves. Red chili, dry red chilies. Methi seeds, mustard seeds. And the powder, dry powders I'll be using will be turmeric powder, Kashmiri chili powder, sambar powder, hing, and salt. So first we'll be boiling the dal. Along with the dal, I'm going to add 3 cups of water. Now in this, I'll be adding the shallots. I'm going to add some turmeric powder along with salt. So we don't want the dal to be fully cooked. The dal would just be half cooked, so for that I'll just be keeping it for 1 whistle. I'm checking the dal now. After keeping for 1 whistle, I let it cool for some time. Now I've transferred the dal to this vessel. So now I'll be adding the vegetables. I'm adding all the vegetables which was kept along with the green chilies. I'm going to add some water along with this. You should add hot water, okay? Let it boil for 5 minutes. So I'm going to cover it with a lid. It's been 5 minutes now since it started boiling. So now I'll be adding the tamarind water. So filtered tamarind water. Jaggery. I'm adding the jaggery so that it will balance the taste of the tamarind water what we have poured, because tamarind is pretty sour. Curry leaves. I'll be adding curry leaves here as well as in tadka. And then I'll be adding 3 tablespoons sambar powder. So now let's mix this. Now I'll be adding salt as well for the vegetables we have added. And later we'll check the consistency of the salt. So now I'm going to let it boil for another 10 minutes in low heat. You can check in between after 5 minutes. You have to make sure that the vegetables are fully cooked. So I'll be doing the tadka now. While the vegetables are getting boiled, I've added coconut oil. You can use any oil of your choice. So once the oil is heated, I'll be adding the mustard seeds and the methi seeds. Now once the seeds splatter, I'll be adding the shallots, curry leaves and dry red chilies. Now I'll be adding hing. And then Kashmiri red chili powder. The vegetables are cooked now. I've turned off the stove. So now I'll be pouring the tadka over this. The thing about sambar is, after cooking, it's best to set it aside for at least half an hour to 1 hour, because as you keep, the taste increases of the sambar. So, how was the recipe, guys? Did you like it? If you did like, please don't forget to click on the thumbs up icon below. And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to click on the subscribe button below. And next to the subscribe button, there's a small bell icon. Please do click on that so that you get notifications whenever I post a new video. So this particular video, I'll be putting it under my playlist, Veg Recipes. So this particular video was about the traditional Kerala dish. So if you like this video and if you're interested in seeing my other videos related to Kerala vegetarian dishes, so I've created a playlist in my channel called Veg Recipes. Below that, you'll be able to find the other videos. I'll be sharing the link as well in my description. So please do check it out. So I'll be seeing you guys very soon with my next video. Till then, bye guys.